Hello, Woodgate. Today is Thursday, March 7th. I'm Frankie.
And I'm Calista.
Please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Thursday, March 21st is parent night for current fifth grade students. Parents will hear about sixth grade electives and transitioning to sixth grade at 6:30 in the cafeteria.
Sixth grade, you have to turn this selection sheet on Friday. Don't forget. Fifth grade, you have presentations on Friday. Be sure to attend so you can choose your sixth grade elective.
Remember to be kind and caring to others this week as we finish the 15 days of caring.
Also, turn in all the money you raise for the cancer patients. Thank you all for contributing.
Today's Big Art Day. We are celebrating art education across Texas. Fifth and sixth grade art students get to attend a special presentation in the library today at 2.
Watch this video to learn more about the importance of art.
I think the arts are so vital for our society, because if you look historically, it's actually the opened our minds and pushed us forward. I worry about people who don't embrace the arts as an important part, not only of school curriculum, but an important part of life, of the very fabric of who we are as a culture.
The arts matter not as a bonus, you know, when things are going well, but as, you know, an integral part of who we are. You know, when you go through tough times like the country's been going through, you don't cut away the things that make our culture feel like something that we share as opposed to something that we just survive.
I think you can look at every job as art-centric. There are artists in the telecommunications business, going up to Silicon Valley, those are artists.
This is a representational democracy. And the only way they can represent us is if we truly let them know what we care about.
We all know in this room the power of the arts to change lives.
We are one nation. We will rise and we will fall together. Look at our artists and our young people who are thinking up new ways to make a difference that we never dreamed of.
Spring break is only one day away. Have a thankful for spring break Thursday, Woodgate.